What's up, YouTube family? My name's Keithon, and I'm here in my studio, but this is not a video about the studio. This video is about this radio that I recently acquired. A friend of mine, he just upgraded his radio because he was having a Bluetooth connection problem with this. But this is the MyGig Uconnect radio, and this is the RBZ model. And what the RBZ model comes with, it comes with a DVD player, of course, CD player. It has GPS, and it also has Sirius radio already ready to go. Now, when I got this radio, I was very excited, and I was, you know, I noticed all the capabilities because this is a serious upgrade. I have a Chrysler Aspen with a factory, a 2007 Chrysler Aspen with the factory radio, which sucks. Now, this radio was going to be a big upgrade for me, and so I went to Amazon, and I ordered the wiring harness that plugs into the back of this. And on the wiring harness, I noticed that it has this large pin over here on this side is for positive, and this large pin on this side is for negative. And these pins over here that start in this area, these are all for the speaker wires. When I plugged it in, I could not get this thing to turn on. I was wondering if it was issues with the antenna, but that was not the case. And it would not turn on to save my life. And so I was wondering if this radio was malfunctioning, but the guy who I got it from told me, he assured me that it worked fine. And so what I did was I was doing a lot of research. I was trying to go on YouTube and stuff, trying to find out what was the problem. And I could not find a video. That's why I decided to do this video. And just to let you know, when I ordered the wiring harness, the wiring harness came with positive, negative speakers, but there was no auxiliary power pin on the harness. And so I assume that most 90% of the radios you look at, after the positive, usually the second pin in is usually your auxiliary power. But that's not the case in this right here. I made me a lead here. I got a 12-volt power source, and I ran the wires all the way up, and I splitted them off over here. And so this is my negative, the blue, and the red is my positive. And the blue, I have one negative, and it's going to plug into the negative side. And on the positive side, you notice that I have two leads coming off here. Now, one of these leads is actually for power. And of course, you know, the other one would be for my auxiliary power, because you can hook positive and negative up on the radio all you want to, and it still won't turn on. It still doesn't turn on. So what I found out is it's not the second pin in. That is not my auxiliary power. I touched every lead, and I found out that it's from the positive side. It's almost in the middle, but it's the fifth one over from the positive. And this is my auxiliary power right here. As soon as I plug it in, you see it's lighting up. And the screen turn on, and that's supposed to be the clock. If I set the clock, it'll show the time. And then I push the button here, and voila, it finally turned on. I don't know if you're having this problem, but I had this problem, and it would not turn on for me. And when this turned on, I was so happy. Of course, you know, this is touchscreen, has presets. I can put it on AM, FM. Put it on FM, it actually finds, if I hit scan, it'll go 92.5 is the radio station that it'll find even without the antenna plugged into the back of it. But you hit the menu, system setup, display setting, I can turn it. But this has at least, it shows 25 gigs on my hard drive. Or 28, it shows, there's 28 gigabytes on the hard drive, and there's 25 that's available. So this is a pretty good radio here. Well, again, just to let you know, if you If you didn't see, this is the positive, this is the negative, and the fifth pin away, it'll be the sixth pin away from the negative, right? One, two, three, four, five. It's the sixth pin away from the negative, the fifth pin away from the positive, right here. That is your auxiliary power. It will not turn on unless there's power running to that. And so, I hope that this video will help you out, because it really helped me out. And until my next video, this is Keithon signing out. Peace. God bless you.